Hello everybody, I'm Shmei and welcome back to my channel. I am here to give you guys another unboxing video. And I'm also gonna tell you guys all about Curology and how you guys can get it for free. So Curology is a monthly subscription to a personalized acne treatment. And right now on their website, you can try Curacne. And right now on their website, you can try Curology for free. All you pay for is shipping. And that is what I did just to try their products for a month. When you sign up for Curology, you take a simple skin quiz and it asks you a bunch of different questions about how your skin is, what kind of acne you have, if your skin's dry, what your main concern for your skin is. And then after you've taken the quiz, you are paired with, I guess, a dermatologist. And they personalize a formula that will fit your skin to help with the concerns that you told them about. And this is like a consultation, that's what they call it. And you can talk back with the person, I think it's a dermatologist. I don't know. You're like a mixologist person, and you guys can talk it out and figure out a formula that's best for your skin. And then once this plan is set in place, they mix that all up and they send you your package. And they also set up a treatment plan, which is on the website. So this is what the box looks like inside. You get this little pamphlet that tells you about each item. Then you have the cleanser, the moisturizer, and their Curology Holy Grail, what their whole company is about right here. They have a suggested routine. First, you're gonna start out with your cleanser, and this you use morning and night. Step two, you're gonna use the super bottle, and this is just for at nighttime, and this is what is personalized to your skin. So the super bottle, you just put on your skin and you leave it on at nighttime. And then step three, you're gonna use their moisturizer day and night. So you just have two basic steps in the morning and three basic steps at night. Okay, so then they send you a whole treatment plan and what to expect, what to do, things like that. It says you may not know what to expect during the first 4 to 8 weeks. It's common to have setbacks with new bumps appearing. Most patients see improvement by 3 to 4 weeks. That's a long time, although it can take up to 4 to 8 weeks for others. Ain't nobody got time for that. So they have three active ingredients inside of the super bottle. This is what is in mine. Then here's a description on what each one of those products, formula, the mixture, the details on that. And it is recommended when you are using this product to stay out of the sun, use lots of sunscreen. Also, don't use any other kind of acne treatment while you're doing this. So while using Curology, they ask you not to use any exfoliators and anything with an active ingredient of benzoyl peroxide, BHA, which is salicylic. Oh goodness. Oh boy, there is too many acids. I'm gonna put it right somewhere on the screen so you can see it, because I'm having a hard time pronouncing these. So I have combination, acne prone, sensitive skin, all the great things you wanna have. So they gave me some pointers on wait at least 10 to 20 minutes after washing your face before applying the medication. As you start out, when the medication is applied right after cleansing, washing your face, it will absorb faster. And when you have sensitive skin, sometimes that is harsh. Number two helpful hint is ease into the medication by applying Monday, Wednesday, Friday nights. Slowly increase the frequency of using this. Then one of their helpful hints is to run a humidifier if your air is dry, which I live in dry air and I do run a humidifier all the time. And then it goes on to say next check-in will be in 2 weeks. We'll send you an email, questionnaire, blah, blah, blah. And then if you have any questions, you're paired with a personal dermatologist, so you can email her and start like a consultation thing whenever you need to. So I am actually gonna try this for a month, and I'm gonna be very faithful in trying this, because I will admit that I am terrible at remembering to wash my face every night. But sometimes I just forget to put on all the other stuff. So I'm gonna attempt to be very faithful this month so that I can make another video giving you guys my honest review on this product. So I do have acne. Everyone always knows what kind of acne they have. Like, I guess there's all these different kinds. I don't know what kind of acne I have. I just got it and I don't like it and I don't want it. I tend to break out a lot more when it's that time of the month, you know? Right now my face is pretty bad. Well, bad in my opinion. Some people would say that my acne isn't even that bad, but for what I used to have, like in high school and stuff like that, I never had acne. And now it's like, I have adult acne. I don't like it. What really drew me to this product was because it was simple. If I can just have one product, I slap that on my face, go to sleep, and that's it. I'm down. Yep. I don't wanna have a Korean skincare routine. That stuff takes so long and forever, and I don't have the time or the want to do anything of that nature. I'm crossing my fingers that this stuff works because it looks easy. So going back to the payment process of all of this, this is a free box, but you are paying for shipping, which I wanna say is about $5, give or take some change. And then it's going to automatically sign you up for the most expensive box, pretty much. So you need to either cancel before the next month if you are unsure about it, or you need to change your subscription to something that you want. So don't forget to do that. So you will be automatically signed up for the large set, which is $29.95 a month. This includes a super bottle, the cleanser, and the moisturizer, which I would assume would be bigger bottles than what I got in my box. It says ships and charges every 2 months at $59.90, but you get free shipping for that one. The next plan they have is large super bottle. This doesn't come with the moisturizer or the cleanser. This one is $19.95 a month, ships and charges every 2 months at $39.90, and you get free shipping. Then the last plan, which is the least amount of money, which I'm all about that, is the small super bottle. This does not come with a cleanser or a moisturizer, and it is a smaller bottle, which it looks like it would be the same size as the one that I got. This is $24.90 a month, ships and charges every month at $19.95. And you do have to pay for shipping for this one. It is $4.95, and this plan does ship every month. Other two that I talked about ship every 2 months. This one's every single month. So my bottle was delivered on March 22nd, and it says I am signed up for the small super bottle. So it says that I will be paying $24.90 just for this small bottle, and my next payment will be on April 18th. So if this product really does work, yeah, I would pay like full price for the big kahuna, but if this isn't gonna work, then $24 is a little too much for me. So I'm a little on the fence. I really want this to work. I hope it works. And I will keep you guys posted on my Instagram about how this is all working out for this month. So head on over to my Instagram. I'm gonna put my username down below for you guys. Then at the end of April, I'll make another video letting you guys know how my skin reacted to Curology. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this and that I gave you guys a little more information about Curology. If you have any questions, leave them down below and I will do my best to answer them for you guys. I feel like I still have questions myself, so I will do my best. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, make sure to subscribe, turn the bell notification on so you know when I put out new videos, and I will see you guys all in my next video. See you guys.